Hey, what's going on, guys? SHAREfactory56, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys a my second challenge, actually, on my channel. And today we're going to be doing the box roulette challenge. Now I'm going to be going into detail how to do that later in the video. If you hear or something like that, it's my fan because it's super hot right now. Sorry, I have been posting a lot of Black Ops, and I know you guys want to see more stuff, and I said that in the quick update video, but I'm sorry, I gotta do a challenge. Like, I haven't done one since, like, Buried came out, 4 weeks ago? Yeah, so I did 2 box challenges on Buried. Yeah, so basically, we're gonna be going in on the Giant, because the Giant has no boss, and that's super, super helpful. And, sort of an easy map, because I can just camp, and then the box is there. Because, I mean, if you do a box roulette on a different map, like the Eisendrack, nope, get out of here. You're not even going to be able to do it. And Zetsubono Shima is way too hard to set up and everything, and stuff like that. So, I think the Giant's a really good map. Shadows of Evil and God Krovi. I mean, God Krovi is a pretty easy map to do. It's just that this is way easier to access the Pack-a-Punch and everything. So, yeah. Basically, if you guys don't know what the box roulette challenge is, basically, once you're on round 6, you have to hit the box. You have to use that weapon. So, let's say on round 6, I got the MI6, and then I decided to use the I have to use the MI6 for that whole round, and then on round 7, I can go and hit the box, and I have to use that weapon that I get. So let's say I get, the Shiva on round 7, then I have to use the Shiva on round 7. Basically, any gun that comes out of the box will work. So yeah, and this has the Wonder Waff and stuff and whatnot, so yeah, if you guys want me to do any more challenges, be sure to leave them down in the comments section below. And yeah, then I'll text you guys down in the comments for YouTube. So yeah, basically, now that we've gone that way, that out of the way, all of that junk, I'm just gonna be playing this game here. Okay, so what route do we want to take? Where's the box? Okay, so the box is in a very bad location, but because it's right next to Teleporter B, I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. I'm not really too sure. So we have to open that door, then that door, and then that door. I don't even get why there's like 3 doors. Just get rid of that one. That one door right there. That's stupid. Like, why would you have so much doors if, like, look at that side. To open that side, you have to open 1, 2, 3 to get to the teleporter. This one, you have to open 4. What? It makes no sense. And then, like, to get over to Jug, or, like, with the big, like, corners, you only have to open 3 doors as well. It's stupid. Like, this side is way easier, but since the box is over here, it's pretty stupid. Okay, so I'm not going to be spending any points, on anything right now other than doors. And I can buy wall weapons until round five ends, so yeah. And we need to make sure that we have 950 points, or else we're gonna have to be using grenades until we try to get some. And then, yeah, because that's the only thing we can use unless if we don't have any points. And that can really screw us over, because we have limited amount of grenades, and grenades don't really kill anything. So yeah, that's basically it. So yeah. Okay, so, oh, the box is right here. Oh, I thought it was up there. Okay. Well, forget everything I said about this map. Look it, it's 100. Oh, wait, 1,000 points. It's stupid. Make it 750. Huh? Yeah. Okay. So, we have enough for the box. I'm not gonna do anything. Like, I could hit the, I'm gonna buy the KRM just for now, but I'm not actually gonna use it, just so that I can get at least something for round 5 and 4, because I'm not gonna live with an MI6 on round 4 and 5. There's no way. Okay, so we're speeding through round 3, yeah? It's round 3. We're speeding through round 3 super quickly, and yeah, it's just going great and whatnot. And yeah, okay, that's the end of round 3, I'm pretty sure. No? Really? There they are. I love the Karam. The Karam's such a good gun. It makes you feel beast when zombies like non-striking, but it can make you feel like a beast if you know how to use it correctly. Like if you're a multiplayer and you get like the wraps or something, dude, it's freaking beast. And then you're like, yeah. I don't know. I've never gotten the annihilator pistol. Oh, okay, there's the barrier. I don't get why on these maps, like, you can't escape. Like, why would you just stay here? It makes no sense. Like, why can't you just, like, run over here and, like, climb up there and then run away from this area? Like, it makes no sense. Like, just don't go near the zombies and you'll be fine. Unless if they start to chase you down, then you're basically screwed, but... I mean, they are trying to chase you down here. I don't know, man. This game has zero logic in it at all. They, like, put... Dude, let's put freaking zombies into the game. And like, yes, dude, that's a genius idea. Boy, you don't even have any... Like, it's no logic, because how can you buy wall weapons? Like, off a wall. Like, can I do that? Hold on, let me... No, I can't do that. It's stupid. Oh, dang it. This thing doesn't have freaking long barrel. Come on. Kill it. Stupid KRM. Oh, God. Nope. Get out of here. Oh, I see you, last zombie. Stop trying to troll me. Okay. I'm actually going to turn on power right now. I'm not really sure if it brings a bit of light into the map, but we're just going to go and see here. Okay, Jug's right here. Perfect. That's so perfect. And it's a dog gun. What an amazing game, man. Oh, wait. Oh, God. We have to go hit the box. Oh, frick. No. This is terrible. Oh, God. And Quick Revive's over here. Hello, Quick Revive. Hold on. There we go. That's way better. I feel more comfortable now. Okay. So, we're just going to sit here until the dog round ends. Like so. Come on, where are you, little doggies? Okay, there you are. Okay. There we go. Bam. Okay, so. The thing just ended. We're gonna go in with the box. Let's see what we get. We're gonna not trade out a cam. So we have to keep hitting the box. Okay, we have to use the VMP for a whole round 6. And then, next round, we're gonna have to get round... What is it? Another box hit on round 7. So hopefully we don't die with this. I mean, the VMP is good on multiplayer, but can it beat zombies? That's the thing. Okay. So this is our first gun, and we're doing okay since there's not that much zombies actually coming, which is good because I don't want a lot of zombies coming at me. I don't really don't want the runner zombies coming at me. That's one thing I really don't want. And if I run out of ammo, I can use the I have catcher back obgums to help me and stuff. So yeah, if I run out of both guns, I can just use that. So yeah. Okay, let's kill all these zombies like so. Let's say I couldn't get my catcher back obgum and I need to pay 2,500 points. And then I have to use the KRM to end the round. And then I have to, I have to hit the box next round. So, yeah. We have a death machine here, and this is going to help us a lot. Oh, yeah. By the way, all perks are allowed, and all drops are allowed, just to make it, you know, a bit easier, because, yeah. VMP is super low on ammo. This thing runs out of ammo quick. Okay. Hopefully, this is the last zombie. Okay, you are the last zombie. I don't know. Okay, hold on. 2,500 points away from 350. I don't think we can hit the box by jump, huh? Oh yes, okay, we still have enough for it. Okay, perfect. Like, I really need to buy Jug, but I'm like, dude, I don't want to. Okay, we have to trade out our VMP, okay. What are you gonna give me? Ooh, ICR1, nice. Okay, we have to use the ICR1 for round 7. Okay. Oh, nice. Perfect. A nuke. That should help us out a lot during this challenge. Okay. Let's freaking do this. Come at me, zombies. I got an ICL one, and I'm about to blow your guts out. Yeah. Okay. So, what are you, zombies? What the frick are you? What? Dude, the nuke just annihilated all of them. Oh, there you are. Okay. Where are you, zombies? Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna annihilate all of them. Oh god, I gotta reload. Okay. I'm gonna do this. I got this, guys. Don't worry. Don't even worry, okay? You might think like, oh my god, dude, he's gonna freaking die. No. Calm down, okay? This is peaceful, okay? Not really. I need to get all the teleporters out so then I could go and pack-a-punch some guns. And then I gotta get rid of the pack-a-punch gun. It's so sad. Okay, max ammo. No, that's double points. I don't care. Just go over to the box and go hit a gun and you should be fine. What are you gonna give me, box? What are you gonna give me? Pharaoh, are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Please, I need Double Tap 2.0. I feel like I'm holding like a Weedle from Pokemon. What the frick, man? This is stupid. I don't even feel like I'm a boss now. I had the RCL1 and everything, and now I have the freaking Pharaoh. Look at this garbage. Okay, I know some of you might like the Pharaoh, but I'm sorry, I hate the Pharaoh. The Pharaoh sucks. I'm sorry, it's just not good. Look at this. I'm gonna run out of ammo. I need Double Tap 2.0. And if I even try to get Double Tap 2.0, this thing won't even protect me. Okay. It's fine, okay? Just try to rush through this. I thought that was the last zombie. Luckily it wasn't. Oh god. Actually, I do need to be the last zombie. Oh god. Okay. I have 60 bullets. Let's hope that the Pharaoh can actually do something to us. Ooh, double points. Okay. Oh my god, dude. This is intense. No! Okay, I'm just gonna have to do. Oh, okay. Perfect. Perfecto. See, that's what I mean by using the KRM. Like, to kill the rest of the zombies. Okay, this is the last zombie. For show. So, before we do this, I'm going to go hit the box. I'm going to trade out my freaking. No, actually, I have to kill the zombie with the Pharaoh. I'm going to go buy Double Tap 2.0. Where are you, zombie? Okay, there you are. I'm going to buy Double Tap 2.0, and then I'm going to go hit the box. I accidentally pulled my trigger there. Okay. And then, before I hit the box, I'm going to actually open up some doors to the teleporters. Because, like, what the frick not, man? I need the teleporters. I can buy some trip mines if I wanted to. I don't want to buy any trip mines here. I'm really risking it by buying everything. Because I'm trying to, like, save my money just for the box. Like, this is good. I have, three perks? Yeah. So, the speed puller is over by, like, the middle teleporter. I'm just gonna buy this teleporter. I'm gonna link it up. I'm gonna hit the box. We should be fine. This will actually give us another box location. So yeah, this is where I thought it was before, like right over there. So yeah. And the reason we have the secondary weapon as the KRM is because it can sort of one-shot zombies. So yeah, I mean, we're trying to open up pack-a-punch that. Okay, there's one of them down. I'm not gonna do the rest, but before I go, I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay guys, we're back, okay. I'm back actually. Oh god. I'm just gonna take this now, so then the Pharaoh doesn't screw me up. Okay. And so, I'm gonna hit the box, I'm gonna kill the zombie, we're gonna be good. And kill the zombie. Less. Come on, give me something good. Ooh, yes, the Betchy. Perfect. Okay. Here's the thing. I don't want to buy too many doors. Like, I don't want to buy that door because that could screw me over. Like, I don't want to be running full trains. I sort of want to be camping right here. but it's dog round, so I think I should go and link all the teleporters. Yeah, I think I can. Yeah, I can. I want to try to get monkey bombs. Like, if I get monkey bombs, I have to hit the box again. So, yeah, that's why I don't really want to waste all my points, you know, like, to save some money and everything. I'm going the wrong way. But, yeah, that's basically the reason why. Okay, so I'm going to open up this door. I'm spending a lot of points here just so that I can open a door, okay? I need to open up that door so I can, like, the last mainframe, but I don't want to do that because this round I have to use the Bretchy, but it's dog round. It's so sad. I have, like, one of the best weapons in zombies, and now I have to get rid of it. Ooh, the nuke. So sad. I'm not sure. Yeah, nukes don't really... Oh, nukes do kill zombies. Oh, that's cool. That's really bad, though, because the max ammo can go away, and especially if you're playing on solo, it's not good. It's not good. Okay. What are you gonna give me, Box? Anything good, please. Oh, the Ray Gun. So it's gone through... What has been the, thing? It's been... What was it? What was the weapon that we had, like, at the beginning? It wasn't the LK9. I think it was the HVK? No, it's something. And then ICR-1, Feral, Vecchi, and then, Raygun. So now, and if we get the teddy bear, we have to, like, I don't want to... I think I'm going to hit the box and then not kill the zombie because it could be a teddy bear and that could screw me over. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And this is really boring now. I don't have speed cola, so if I have the dingo, I'm probably going to be screwed by the bear I am. And I think I'm going to do that once I get, like, 4,000 points or something. Because then I can... like, I need to still be able to hit the box, you know? Like, I can't... do like others needs like normally in the giant, but yeah, that's basically it. Okay, kill the zombie. Okay, let's go hit the box. I didn't even know that was the last zombie. That's really bad. I need to know when the last zombie is, because then that could screw me over. So it's been 5 weapons, so I'm pretty sure it's this weapon and then a teddy bear. I'm pretty sure. Not really. Oh, we got the Bretchy again. Wow, wow. That's a wow moment. When you realize that the dogs screw you over because you get a good gun, but then you get it back, and you feel all happy inside, you're like, yeah, take that, zombies. I'm invincible. Do a little dance here and a little dance there. And you know where I'm going, go. Kill this zombie. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. I literally, like, tried to make a cool song, and then, like, I just ruined it. Like, I don't even know what came out of my mouth. All I heard was... I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry you had to hear that. I probably made your ears bleed, didn't I? Oh, I'm sorry. You should go check a doctor. You should go to a doctor to check that out. I'm really sorry. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's not the last zombie. Is that one? No. I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so we're running really low on ammo. Okay, this is the last zombie. See, at least I knew this time. Okay, so I cannot buy speed cola right now. That's the biggest issue right now. Like, I need to buy speed cola, but I just can't because I need to keep getting box weapons. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a teddy bear, so I'm gonna get my money back. But I need to hit the box again. That's the thing. So yeah. Okay, this is the 7th roll. Let's see what we get. The VMP, dude. The VMP. That's what we got at the beginning. Okay, hold on. Let me kill last zombie. I think, yeah, we can actually buy speed cola this round. Nice. Okay. And so, really speed cola? Why do you have to be in this corner? This corner sucks. If you think there's a camping spot, you're wrong. I don't even get how zombies know where you are. I thought they were supposed to be dumb. I just... See, this game makes no logic again. Okay. I need to buy speed color, but there's so many zombies coming. I can't. Like, okay. Good. I need this, but the VMP runs out of ammo so freaking quickly, man. Like, what the heck? Look at this. Probably, like, is this double tap one? Am I hearing correctly? Is this double tap one? Because I'm pretty sure it's not. Pretty sure this is supposed to be a weapon that doesn't run out of ammo quickly. Oh god. The thing that I really hate about this map is that there's no zombie shield. And the zombie shield is the most best thing that they could have brought in, like, any zombies map. Okay, that was super close to freaking ending my game. Oh, good lord. Okay. Ooh, I don't want to pick up that nuke, but that can give me a lot of points. Okay. Any more zombies coming? Okay, that's pretty much the last zombie. I can go buy cookie, but, I mean, speed cola. I can pack a punch and buy the mystery box. Okay. And this is looking around. This is looking good for us, guys. We're doing pretty good. Hopefully the zombie can reach us, because I really don't want him to despawn. Like, that's one of my biggest fears right now. Okay, we can actually pack... Oh, wait, no, we can't actually pack a punch right now. But we can, at least do this. I mean, we can try to get the annihilator pistol. Yeah, we can try to get it. Except that we need a pack a punch weapon, and that's going to be, like, another weapon. That's probably going to be the HVK when I buy it from the... instead of the KRM. Like, right now, I'm keeping the KRM because it's a good weapon right now. Okay, this is the 8th box roll, and it's going to be the teddy bear, I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Watch this, guys. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead, man. Why couldn't have this not been... Why? Out of every single gun, it gives me the freaking fail. I'm so done with this, man. It has, like, so... Like, it doesn't even have a lot of ammo. I'm so dead. Hold on, let me just buy the HVK real quick. Like, I need to buy this no matter what. Okay. Really? I spent my points for nothing. I'm sorry, guys. You didn't say anything. Magic spell. Go away. I just literally wasted my points. Really? Treyarch, you did something good. You gave me the dog round. But why would you do that once I bought my HVK? That's not cool, man. It's not cool. Okay, so, we're doing pretty good, I guess. Oh, God. What? Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm gonna die by one zombie. I mean, dog. I mean, thing. Okay, grab the max ammo. Let's see what it gives. Sorry guys, the recording stopped for some reason, but we got the teddy bear. So it's going to be moving to a different location, so I'm going to have to be using my HVK right now. And this is really bad. So, yeah, let's see where the box is. And, yeah, we're just going to be good. Hopefully it spawns right there, so then we can just instantly keep spinning the box. Okay, get rid of that. Insta-kill is going to help. Oh, where's the box? Really? The box is all the way over there? Okay, guys, I know you're, like, literally screaming at your, like, iPad, phone, tablet, and everything, like, why are you using the Pharaoh or anything? Well, guys, I literally said in the beginning of the, video, if, like, I need to do this because, like, I'm not gonna trade out my HVK, but the Pharaoh was for round 13, not round 14. Oh, really? I'm getting the same guns. Oh, God. Oh, no. It's game over. Oh, the clutch. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Oh, the clutch. Oh, God. I just saw creepy Richtofen. Oh, God. I need to get to the catwalk immediately. Oh, God. It wasn't a clutch. I mean, it was really close to being a clutch. But that was just... I just got out of that super lucky. Oh god. Dude, if I can, like, okay, I'm pretty sure my highest round, yeah, it's 22. And, let's see if we can try to beat that with the box roulette challenge. I doubt it, but, yeah. Okay. And, sorry guys if this video's, being a bit long and you don't really, want to see any of this. I'm really sorry. I can't really do anything about that because my game hasn't ended. But yeah, okay. We're not gonna. Okay, I'm just gonna hit the box. Want to try to get monkey bombs just so that we don't need to get them anymore. Okay, what am I gonna get? Okay, BRM. Don't need that. I can hit the box twice. Okay, this is actually good because I can go over here and hit the box. This does count, guys. So I don't need to go over there. Don't give me monkey bombs. Ooh, I see our one. Oh, wait. It just keeps giving me the same guns. Is it going to give me the ray gun next? Who freaking knows? God, okay. I'm going to be pack-a-punching my HVK soon. Probably, I'm going to save a zombie next round. And, yeah, it's going to be, good. And whatnot, so, yeah. Okay, so we're going to kill you, zombie. We're going to kill all these zombies. Because they're mean. No one likes all these zombies. Okay, I'm gonna kill a couple of them outside. Oh, perfect. Okay, don't have to waste that much ammo. I'm gonna go pack a punch my HVK. I know it's really, really, dangerous, but I need to, guys. I need to do this. This is my only gun that will actually, like, stand out, without the rest. And we can actually go and do the, annihilator pistol. Oh, like, very, very soon. So, yeah, but I need to use the ICR-1 right now. Cause okay. I thought that was the last zombie, but it wasn't. I just keep getting stuff right now, man. Okay, if this is a nuke, what are you gonna give me? Oh wait, no, I didn't do the thing because I already did it. Okay, we can go do the annihilator pistol right now. Because there's only one zombie left. No, there's not. Okay, let's just try to get this already. Just shoot everywhere. Really, I can't get it. What the frick? Oh yeah, okay, I got it. Okay, if you guys can hear that, there's some quotes. I need to go over to the furnace area. No, I need to go over there. Oh shoot, I can just go over there. I've never gotten the annihilator pistol, so guys, this might be my first time. Who knows? Cause last game I freaking died. I don't even get how I died last game. Okay, so I'm gonna. Hold on. Let me turn up, like, my gamma a lot. Oh, wait. I can see it. Did I shoot it? Okay, I shot it. I'm pretty sure there's going to be some quotes now. Now what I need to do is I need to go shoot a few other bears. There's a bear up there, but where's the other bear? I forgot. No. Okay, I try to remember. Okay, hold on. I got this, guys. I freaking got this. Oh, yeah, I remember now. It's, there's one up here. Okay. Okay, I got it. And now, what we need to do is we need to shoot the final one, and that's, it's, pretty easy to do. I'm pretty, yeah, it's easy. It's just up there somewhere. Oh, I see it. Okay, I shot that. Hopefully, the annihilator pistol's here. And I've never gotten the annihilator pistol, so this is going to be my first time getting it. Please, please, please do it. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. We actually got the annihilator pistol. I know it might seem like, bruh, this kid's... Boy, what are you doing? Well, I've never gotten the annihilator pistol, and I just got the annihilator pistol, so take that. Okay. I need to go hit the box because it's been around 15 for such a long time. I can't believe that I did that on one round. I mean, it's pretty easy to do. As long as you don't kill your last zombies. That's literally what I do now. I'm gonna freaking play the giant way more often now because I know what to do. Okay. And so, the zombie's still alive because we didn't kill him. I'm gonna... Wait. Excuse me, zombie, where are you? Boy, I'm freaking done with this stupid game, man. I keep getting the same weapons over and over again. And this is literally pathetic. Okay, so, now, some guns I'm gonna be pack-a-punching from the box, and then I'm gonna have to like trade them out. I've literally gotten the VMP, the ICR one, the Betchy, the Ray Gun, the Pharaoh. Why these guns, man? I thought when I started this video, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get like a lot of new guns and everything. This is gonna be a great challenge. Everyone's just gonna be relaxing and everything. And then this happened. Just getting the same weapons. God, man, this challenge is gonna take forever to do. Okay, so this is, oh my god, there's lots of zombies swarming me right now. Oh god. Oh god, this guys, this could be it. Oh, okay, never mind. And a fire sale. Okay, let's try to get some monkey bombs up in here. And just in case if we're trying to hit the box or something. Okay, gonna kill some zombies here. Mystery box. Okay, let's go down here to try to get some luck. Luckily, the giant is super small, so then you can literally get the box super, super easily. So that's the one thing. Okay, fail. I don't need you. Okay. So, okay. Let's freaking go to the box and, yeah. Okay, we're basically here. Zombie didn't die, I'm pretty sure. So I'm gonna go hit the box, kill him. And then we should be fine. Okay, come on, zombie, where are you? Okay, so what I get? Ooh, the gold. Oh no, the gold gone. Guys, a streak of luckiness has ended. Oh no, I'm sad. I'm sad. Guys, pray for me, guys. I'm gonna die, man. This thing sucks on later rounds. I'm gonna freaking die. I just need to train. That's all I need to do. I don't need to camp. Because if I camp, I'm gonna die. So I'm just basically just gonna be around here. I'm trying to kill some zombies, you know. And the thing is, you can't even run and shoot with this thing. That's how bad it is. Oh my god. And there's no zombie shield, so I can't have protection while I'm freaking shooting. Oh god, no. Oh god. Guys, wait, I want to try out the annihilator pistol. Guys, I know this is cheating in my challenge, but I really want to try out the annihilator pistol. This might be the stupidest idea ever. Okay, insta-kill. Okay. Trade it out for a Gorgon. I'm going to let our annihilator pistol charge up again. I'm going to be training out here. Guys, we have the worst luck. Well, actually pretty good luck, I guess. Insta-kill is so helpful on this. I didn't even like put any gobblegums that would help me other than Catch-a-Back, Dead of Nuclear Winter, and Aftertaste. Literally, Perkaholic and Phoenix Up have no like purpose to be here. Okay, so we have our HVK all locked and loaded. We have our sucky Gorgon that we're gonna trade out. And yeah, okay. Wait, was it Dogon? Is it dog round right now? Oh, please don't tell me I get like the dragon or something. Oh, it's dog round. Oh yes, Trick. I love you, Treyarch. You're so thank you. Okay, so we're doing okay. Okay, so we're gonna kill that zombie. I mean dog. And this challenge is going on for quite a bit. Because I can't really see the time, so I'm just going to guess it. It's about, what, 25 minutes long? 30? I don't know. I can't see. I'm going to check when I edit this. And, yeah, it's basically it. Okay. So, okay. I'm going to grab this max ammo. High voltage kickers or 8-4, doesn't really matter. Come on, what are you going to give me? What are you going to give me, game? Guys, our luck has ended. The next gun they're gonna give us is the LK9. I'm freaking done. I'm so done, man. I cannot use this. I can literally never. I can't even, like, this thing sucks so much. If you get cornered and you have this thing out and you don't even have anything else to protect you, say goodbye to your high round attempt because you ain't going any farther. I'm camping. Oh, no. What the frick, man? I'm so done. We're dead, guys. There's no way. There's no coming out of this. I should have put on in plain sight. I didn't think we were going to get this bad of luck. I'm stupid, guys. I literally messed up my whole game. I'm so dead. This could have been a good game and everything. But that happened. And this happened. I just need to buy Cookie Vibe, and that's it. Like, that, I just need to buy this real quick. Come on. Okay, clutch. Unclutch it, hurry up. Drink it up, Nikolai, Dempsey, yeah. This thing sucks so much. Even the freaking, the KT4 is better than this. Okay. I'm just drinking a bunch of perks. Oh god, we have a dog. Hold on, let me just use the annihilator pistol to get rid of the dog. Another dog? I can't even use it! Hold on, let me use the high vulture kicker to get rid of the dogs, because we're trying to kill the zombies here, not dogs. Oh, Scrubs, did you see that? Oh god, I'm dead. No. Couldn't do anything, that's stupid. Now we have to buy a quick revive. Oh god, this is our only quick revive left, and we shouldn't have wasted on this. We need to buy Jug, and that's it. Okay. Dang it, why couldn't that not? That could have been anything, but it decided to be a drill. Type into it. Okay. I made that guy a crawler. Don't need that. We're not gonna use our quick revive here, guys. We need to buy Jug, and that's literally it. Okay, I'm gonna use my annihilator pistol to try to take some of the horde out. I know this is supposed to be a horde killer, not a single zombie killer. I'm so dead. Guys, I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared. Oh god. I'm sorry I keep saying this. Oh, it's a freaking dog. Okay. Let's kill the rest of the zombies with the annihilator pistol. Okay, maybe not. Because there's not too much of a crowd anymore. But if we freaking get this one more time, we're dead. There's no way. There's no coming back out. I just can't. I almost literally ended our game, guys. I'm doing stupid decisions and whatnot. I don't care if my XM53 is level 5. I am so freaking dead. Oh, thank the Lord. Please give me a good weapon. I'm begging you. Yes! Okay, I'm just gonna hit it, try to get monkey bombs. Guys, I'm so happy. Okay, we don't need the ray gun right now. We literally need to buy all our perks again. Say goodbye to Cookie Vibe, guys. Cookie Vibe is gonna go away. Guys, we had the clutch. We literally wasted 2 quick revives on that single round. 2! I never used 2 quick revives on a single round. That's crazy, man. I know. I'm literally freaking out here. I don't have double tap 2.0. I don't have double tap 2.0. I freaking don't have that. I need to go buy that immediately. It's in the worst corner of the map ever. I'm freaking gonna die. Guys, just say goodbye to me. I'm so dead. And there's nothing I can do about this. All I need to buy is double tap 2.0 and I'm set. And I can't use my upgraded HVK because that's technically cheating and it's gonna ruin the challenge. And zombies are already spawning in. This is game over, guys. I can't do anything about this. Buy some double tap. Okay, bye. Go. Okay, never mind. We actually listed that. We're gonna buy speed killer again. And just so that we can get through this a bit faster. Okay, grab that. Okay, hurry up. Go through this. Yes. Okay. And guys, we have the ultimate clutch. I don't even know how we're living through this. Do you guys know how we're living through this? I have no freaking clue. Rounds 20 to 23 got cut out, so I'm sorry, guys. Okay, guys. We need to know where the box is right now. I'm sorry we have had a little disruption here. I need to do something really quick. Box is right there. Where is that actually? Don't even know where that is. Where could that be? So, as you can see, there's a lot of zombies here, and I have them all trained up. Oh my god, this is so scary. So guys, I'm gonna like end round 23 sort of with the annihilator, cause I don't really know where the box is right now, and I need to go and look. So why'd I take that? Dang it! I don't know where the box is, and that's really screwing me over, cause I have 0% where the box is right now, and I have 0 quick revives now, and it's just stupid. What? Oh my god, guys! Round 23. We got one more round higher. Guys, we did it. We passed round 22, but we also finished the box roulette challenge with the annihilator pistol. Finishing off the annihilator pistol. Awesome. I mean, we didn't get to round 50 or anything like that, but that challenge was sick. I'm sorry guys, it was like so long, the video. Like, I usually couldn't live stream or something, but like I said, I want to try to put videos, not live streams, out, and just so that you guys can get a little feel. And if you guys missed the live streams, like, oh, I could have like texted in there or something, so you guys can do stuff like that. Okay, so before we end the video, remember, I always make sure I use a workaholic. Boys, let's freaking go, boys. Oh my god, we got a freaking pickaholic. That's our second pickaholic, guys. We got it. Let's freaking go. Let's freaking go, guys. I'm so freaking happy and everything. Okay, we have to. Okay, we're gonna put the reflex on that. Let me do that. Fail sucks, and yeah. No one needs that. Okay, so we're gonna put long barrel on that. So we didn't get the haymaker, the Argus, the KR. Well, we did get the KRM. Like, we didn't do that much. We didn't get to really do anything. As you guys can see, my cool 935 paint job. It's really cool for the XM53. Yeah, but we didn't really get anything. That's it. It makes no sense. Like, we only got the dragon, but we didn't get the locust, the SVG. We didn't get the 48 dragon. We didn't even get the dingo or the BRM. We got the Gorgon though. We didn't even get the Weevil, Cuda, Vesper. Really? We got the Pharaoh, the VMP. We never got the KN44. What? Well, I don't really care about this gun. We didn't even get the Shiva. The freaking Shiva we never got at all. We never got the Manaway. Oh, that's a good one that we never got. Not bad. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. But before we go, I'm just gonna. Okay, I don't have nothing for my HDK. Yeah, so that was the weirdest box roulette challenge. Guys, we got a freaking pickaholic. Yes, we did it. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave the video here. Hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, be sure to give the video a like. And sorry it was long, remember what I just said, and everything like that. And the thing is, my friends have been inviting me like past this whole video, so it's pretty dumb and everything. As you can see here, the friends are inviting me, Aiden and Evan, and a lobby and everything. They're probably like, dude, why isn't Fabian joined? I'm recording, guys. But other than that, guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.